This is how I wash my room. I'm going out to get a ciggy. Hope nobody breaks into it like they have been doing lately. Just double checking.
Who refunds the National Register? That would probably be a question from whoever it is that controls it.